The second way we can secure that fall or that pinning position from that nearside cradle is to attack the bottom leg. So we're going to secure his hips once again, stop that kicking and squirming, and anchor him to the mat, and we're going to use the bottom leg to do that. And it's important when I step through that I scoop and I get under almost in a Turk position. I scoop that leg right behind my knee here. So I've broken Obi down and we've gone for our nearside cradle here. We've trapped, we've blocked. We've gotten to our lock position. Now from here, just take an extra second to step off, and I want to do a quick pickup of this back leg, and now I want to step through and hook that bottom leg here in this position and bring it back to me and anchor. And now once again, when we hit the mat, we want to do a figure four here. And again, watch your own back, pinch your elbows, and I've lifted those hips up and anchored those shoulders securely to the mat.